Activities were disrupted when the heavy rain started in the early hours of the day, causing gridlock in some parts of Benin City. Residents resorted to the use of umbrellas to protect themselves from the rain, while some who were without umbrellas had to take refuge in roofed buildings and other shaded places. Some areas also experienced flooding, which trapped residents in their homes and also negatively affected some motorist vehicles. While calling on people to avoid dumping refuse in drains, some residents appealed to the state government to channel the flood in their areas to a water retention pond site to reduce flooding whenever it rains.
Anytime it rains, you can't pass through this place. If you were here yesterday, there is no way you can pass through. The whole place is flooded. Flood is sending people out of their houses. So please, we want government to come and do something about it.
You can't even see the gutter because the flood has covered everywhere. We are appealing to the governor, to the state governor, to should come and rescue us, come and help us so that this erosion can easily channel into the river or to the anywhere they are supposed to take it to.
Edo State Commissioner for Environment and Sustainability Barrister Alex Oleje has in previous interviews assured of government's efforts to address the flooding situation in the state. Amenze Obarisiagbon reporting.